August, I think. I hope she's staying as long as she can.
Sorry. And there's about a million mirrors. Hello. And a big TV. And a cool table. Beds. Another mirror. And mirror on the bathroom door on both sides so you can sit on the toilet and look at yourself. Let's just try sitting on sitting on the toilet. How much for the chair? 1,000?
Yeah.
It's nice though. Well, not 1,000 euros
it's
nice.
It's like what you get from
IKEA. It's like, yeah.
It's like a sort of almost fetishist S&M sort of thing.
It's a bit weird. I've got that on film that you know about, such chairs, Charlotte.
Was it that lady said, that Adele said about the pole?
Right, what's your commentary this time? Should I just stick music over the top, maybe?
Why is it?
Isn't it just beautiful? You always buy some.
It's walking best. Are you allowed to film, please?
Are you?
Not on.
Don't you think that's an age thing? Ben's just a bit like that. Everything's boring. Thank you.
You taking a photo, Mum?
No, I was just doing a bit of film.
Can I just make myself look a bit more flattered, please? Normally I sit on the table.
It's true.
Normally Ian stands against there and I sit on the table.
Yes, that's my normal
pose. Yeah, that's my normal pose. There's a bit of stuff on the table. Even if you're on the penis chalkboard. Yeah, Ian, I forgot.
I was going to say.
I completely forgot because I did it after they left and I was like, oh yeah.
Oh, look, he's at the top of the pole.
Where?
Up there, there's a man.
How long's he been up there for?
I don't know, but I was filming, so I shall play it back and see.
Oh,
what's he going to do? But I'm zooming in to see. Oh my god, they're doing handstands. I didn't see
that.
Yeah,
the men are doing handstands, but women are doing dangles.
Dangles and handstands.
Imagine that was like your husband just like doing handstands. Transparency in government and not like fascism, you know. Yeah.
Good.
Very eloquent, yeah. But like, yeah. And like the thing on the front says Dem Deutschen Volker, which means to the German people.
I think it's similar to what Marco explained to me.
Yeah. It sounded like this and this and this.
And then they built it with glass.
But kind of slower.
Yeah.
Strange people in Berlin.
Yeah, that's why I think there's a really cool guy. He had like a power on his shoulder. He'd like this.
impressive. More than people running around.
That's brilliant.